Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Zephaniah, Chapter 3. Let's get started now. The Book of Zephaniah, Chapter 3 is the final chapter in the book and it contains a powerful message about God's judgment and His desire for repentance and restoration. The chapter begins with a strong rebuke of Jerusalem and its inhabitants for their continued disobedience and rebellion against God. The city is described as being rebellious and defiled and the people are said to be oppressors, full of lies and violence. Zephaniah 3:1-3. This paints a bleak picture of the spiritual state of the city and its inhabitants. Despite the city's rebellion, God promises to bring judgment upon the sorrowed nations who have mistreated His people. This is a reminder that God is just and will not let the wicked go unpunished. The chapter then shifts to a description of the coming of the Messiah. The Messiah is described as a righteous king who will bring salvation and peace to His people. This is a powerful reminder of God's ultimate plan of redemption for His people. The chapter concludes with a call to repentance and a promise of restoration. God promises to remove the judgment from His people and to restore them to a place of blessing and honor. This is a reminder that even in the midst of judgment, God desires to restore and bless His people if they turn to Him in repentance. First, we must acknowledge the reality of sin and its consequences. The people of Jerusalem had rebelled against God and were experiencing the consequences of their sin. We too must recognize that sin has consequences and that we must turn away from it and turn towards God in humility and repentance. Second, we must recognize that God is just and will not let the wicked go unpunished. This is a reminder that God takes sin seriously and that we must take our own sin seriously as well. Third, we must trust in God's promise of restoration and redemption. Despite the judgment that was coming upon Jerusalem, God promised to restore and bless His people if they turn to Him in repentance. We too can trust in God's promise of redemption and restoration through faith in Jesus Christ. Fourth, we must remember that Jesus Christ is the fulfillment of the prophecy of the Messiah. The description of the coming Messiah in Zephaniah 3 is a powerful reminder of God's ultimate plan of redemption for His people. We must look to Jesus as our Savior and King and place our trust in Him. Fifth, we must hear the call to repentance and turn towards God in humility and faith. The call to repentance in Zephaniah 3 is a reminder that we must turn away from our sin and turn towards God in order to experience His mercy and grace. In conclusion, the Book of Zephaniah, Chapter 3 offers a powerful message about God's judgment, His desire for repentance and restoration, and the ultimate fulfillment of His plan of redemption through Jesus Christ. Let us read the lessons and applications of this chapter and dissect to live our lives in accordance with God's will, trusting in His unfailing love and grace. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer, ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!